plateau या फिर super smooth dance moves. Tiger Shroff has created a unique brand for himself. And so it was disappointing for the impossibly fit star when Baaghi 3 couldn't make an impact at the box office because of the lockdown announcement. But no sweat. Public ki health se badhkar aur kuch nahi. Lockdown or no lockdown, Tiger is roaring and raring to go. The uber fit star, jinke apps ki ginti karna mushkil hi nahi, na mumkin hai, has opened up about the disappointment he felt when Baaghi 3 couldn't make an impact on the box office because of the lockdown. Baaghi 3 made Tiger's character Roni faced not just one or two villains, but an entire country to save his brother. Well, well, living your life and movies at large is Tiger's mantra. Tiger said in a recent chat, "I feel blessed and grateful that the film was accepted and loved by the masses and audiences." The good-looking actor whose performance in Baaghi was winning a lot of praise before theaters were closed added, "Considering we were and still are going through a world crisis, our audiences came out in large numbers until the theaters were shut down. That really got me overwhelmed with their love for our film. But honestly, at that point, for me, the safety of our citizens was my primary thought. I couldn't think or process anything of the film's box office because the virus was spreading all over. And the film in my head had already taken a backseat as it was important that people stayed indoors and were safe." So, jahan ek taraf unhe box office pe dhoom machane ka mauka nahi mila, wahi he's happy that the government has taken strict measures taki the audiences jo itne pyar se unki filmein dekhne aate hain wo safe rahe aur unki health pe koi asar na ho. Tiger said, "I'm half disappointed because our labor of hard work couldn't reach its potential. However, I'm satisfied because the bigger picture is the safety of our people and the government has made amazing decisions to follow that through. Let's see. Once the situation settles, perhaps we may re-release." Well, what's better than that? Double the josh and hopefully triple the revenues because people will want to watch a movie in theatres now more than ever. Here's wishing you a repeat round of success, Tiger.